Today we will be discussing what are the Canadian perspectives on the movie Life of Pi. The movie, which is based on a novel by the same name, tells the story of a young Indian boy who is stranded on a lifeboat in the Pacific Ocean with a Bengal tiger. The film has been praised for its striking visuals and its exploration of faith and spirituality. Likewise, it has been a huge success in Canada as well. The movie has resonated with Canadians who can relate to the themes of resilience, hope and faith in the face of adversity. It has also been praised for its stunning visuals, which capture the beauty of nature in a powerful way. As a result, it has become a beloved film amongst Canadians. It has offered a sense of comfort during difficult times, providing viewers with an opportunity to reflect on their own lives and experiences. The film's themes are universal, providing a glimpse into the lives of Canadians and other audiences around the world. It has also been commended for its stunning cinematography and its thoughtful exploration of faith and spirituality. In the first clip shown here, we are shown the author and the adult version of Pi discussing how he met Pi's godfather and why he believes in God.
Very well, my friend. I know an Indian in French Canada with the most incredible story to tell. It must be fate that the two of you should meet.
Well, I haven't spoken about Richard Parker in so many years. So what has Mamaji already told you?
He said you had a story that would make me believe in God.
He would say that about a nice meal.
And in the second clip we see here how Pi is talking about his father and how Western technology saved his life instead of religion. This could hint at Canada being involved.
As a child, he had had polio. He used to lie in bed racked with pain, wondering where God was. In the end, God didn't save him. Western medicine did.
In the final clip, we see how Pi learns that he and his family are leaving India and moving to Montreal, selling their zoo to do so, which shocks him.
I'm sorry, what are we talking about?
We are leaving India.
What?
We are selling the zoo.
The zoo was never ours to sell. The land belongs to the town, but the animals are ours. And if we sell them, we will have enough to start a new life.
But where would we go? Our life is here, Appa.
Canada. I have some opportunities for work in Winnipeg. I'll be shipping most of the animals for sale in North America. We can get freighter passage for the whole family. So, it is settled. We will sail like Columbus.
But Columbus was looking for India.
Ultimately, Life of Pi is a story that has captivated Canadians of all ages, backgrounds, and beliefs. It has been praised for its stunning visuals, its thought-provoking themes, and its exploration of faith and spirituality. It has been a source of comfort and solace in times of difficulty, and a reminder of the resilience of the human spirit. Canadians can be proud of this remarkable movie, and its ability to bring us together in these uncertain times. It is a reminder that when we are faced with adversity, we can find the courage and strength to overcome it. It serves as a beacon of hope that shines brightly in the darkness and gives us the courage to keep going. Life of Pi is a testament to the power of storytelling and its ability to bring us together.